accounts are frozen. Now here's the situation. The damage that keeps on being done on this, how do we repair this damage? And is it okay? Is it just for people to continue being dragged and having go through media like this, all to find out that a year later that they did not even have a charge to respond to?